everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. I hope you're having a great weekend so far, guys. Listen, I hope this won't get blocked because I really, truly love JuiceWrld's album. I think it's really, really cool. Actually, cool and sad. The music is great. The lyrics are sad as fuck. But I mean, just one thing for sure, I love the album. And I tried a couple of songs. I think half of them were blocked. So I want to try JuiceWrld in the weekend. The song is called Smile, official lyric video. Now, I don't know about this. I know that lots of reactors have done this today. But I'm not in the US, so I don't know if it's the same thing as far as copyrights and stuff. I know that I think in the last 3 days, I had about 6 videos that were blocked. And that's pissing me off, but that's life, okay? So let's go and let's hit this. But before I do, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Leave a like at the end if you enjoy that reaction. No pressure at all. And you can leave comments also. What do you think about the song? Am I the only one who thinks that JuiceWrld's album was crazy good, but there was so many hints that the guy was about to end his life? Anyway, you can comment, guys. I really take time to just read your comments, and I try to answer as many as I can. So let's hit this now. JuiceWrld and The Weeknd, which I love also. The Weeknd, to me, is such a great artist. Let's go. Let's crank this up.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. Devil on my shoulder telling me I'll die soon. I don't really want that to impact you, but I'm...
Oh, come on, guys. I mean, you see what I mean? That's exactly what I meant. He always have some lyrics, some rhymes telling about him dying soon and stuff. I mean, was he feeling it? Was it something that he was planning? I don't know at all. But when you read those lyrics, I mean, you can't just let it go. It's just always hitting me when I hear this, that he has so many parts, so many lines about dying, drugs, overdose and stuff. That's crazy, guys.
Maybe I'm just paranoid. I just want the best for you. I just want what's left of you. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
Oh yeah, I just wanna see you smile. Cry. Even though it means I gotta let you go, depending on you, gotta learn to be alone. Cause I'm so desensitized. When our skin is touching, I need drugs to love you. You want so much from me, but I can only fuck you.
Guys, I'm gonna move back a couple of seconds now, okay? Because The Weeknd's got such a wonderful voice. I think this guy's got it all. Like I said before, well, actually, I think you guys didn't see it because it was blocked. But when I hear The Weeknd sing, this guy, I don't know why, he's reminding me of Michael Jackson somehow. I mean, of course, he raps. He's very 2020. I mean, the guy is in fashion and he's really, really good. But his voice is off the hook. The guy can sing. And sometimes he's got some, I think that, of course, we can see easily that he was inspired by Michael Jackson. But I think that, you know, you got some people that's being inspired but just don't have the pipes to. This guy's got it. He can sing his ass off. He can rap. He's a very good, what a great team together, JuiceWrld and The Weeknd.
I need drugs to love you. You want so much from me, but I can only fuck you. I spent every day right beside you, beside you. 100 pics of me on your phone. Now you're someone that I used to know. At this point, we playing with fire, fire, fire. You don't wanna see what's in my phone. It's just gonna hurt you more.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
That was some fire, guys. How could it be otherwise with those two great artists together? First, let's shout out to the guy who's painting. I mean, he's being used in lyrics videos from JuiceWrld. I think it's the third, maybe more video that we see the guy works. This guy is crazy good, and I hope that doing this has brought him lots of a new contract and new stuff, because this guy is something to discover. And there are so many artists like this that we don't even know they exist, just unless people just give them a chance like this. So shout out to this guy, first of all. Now, because of my English limitations, guys, what does he mean when he's saying, I want you to prosper? I understand, but I want you to be proper. Does he mean off drugs? That's what I get, but I might be wrong. If it is, and he means even if it's not with me, so I get it that he didn't want to stop, and if he wants her to be better than the situation he's in, and he wants her to be proper and just don't use drugs no more, even that if it means that he's not stopping and she might not see him anymore because he's still using. I might be reaching, guys, but tell me what you think about it, okay? I would really like you to just hit the comments if you know if I'm reaching or not, if you have the real meaning, okay? So that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed that reaction. I had a lot of fun listening to this song. JuiceWrld did it again, and with The Weeknd, how can you be wrong? That was a fire song. I really enjoyed this. Sad and fire again. So if you enjoyed my reaction, guys, please leave a like, and I want you to subscribe to my channel if you feel like helping the channel grow, and if you like my content. You can press notification if you want to find me in the ocean of YouTube, and you can leave comments, guys. So that's it for me. I hope you had as much fun as I did listening to this, and I will see you soon on Quebec React.